them. None of it.
That's not true. I grew up. I grew up like that. I grew up with all that. I grew up in church. I grew up just like you just said. I was just saying. I was just saying, hey, I know God, I know all this stuff, and I didn't know God, but I knew the Bible, I knew what the right things to do, but I didn't know Him, I didn't know God, I didn't have His Spirit in me, but I didn't know Jesus, I didn't know what He did for me, and I didn't have His Spirit in me, I wasn't born again, and I didn't love
Him. How do you know you have the Spirit in you?
He confirms it. There's the verse that says, the Spirit of God confirms that we're His.
That's what He did for me.
But you're not. You're not. If you would have trusted God and were saved, He would keep you to the end. He says that he'll finish the work He
begun. Oh, you're talking about Philippians chapter 1, verse
yeah.
6.
A false gospel. Yep.
That's what Paul told the people that he was writing to.
But I warn you, it's not
there's
true.
Other verses if you're
you going to enter that. Heaven.
There's a lot of verses that say the people
Christ.
That God saves, He won't lose any of His sheep. And John,
He lost me.
What's that?
He lost me.
He's offering you salvation. But you're denying it.
You know, in the Old Testament, it says no man can die for our sins.
Friends.
Yeah,
that's
the,
not the,
the
way.
Pharisees told Jesus
is the way.
Only Jesus
said,
die.
I am
only
the way.
I'm saying the Old Testament, nobody can die for your sins in the Old Testament.
No one comes to the Father
yeah,
but by
they
me.
Look to the sacrifice
you can't get to heaven
Jesus.
Through the
since,
saints.
Since Genesis,
Mary,
with
priests,
Jesus,
you must
when God was talking to the serpent and Adam and Eve, he said,
Hindus will depend on good works.
The serpent
those
gonna bruise his heel.
That make
but
their idols in India
his,
and Nepal.
What
head.
Does it say that
they
was talking
to
about
heaven,
Jesus?
Or they try to
that's
get to Nirvana.
Wait, that's, they try I have a Bible.
I
think
it's in
through
Genesis 3.
Good works. There is no
yeah,
Savior in Hinduism.
But I'm saying it don't say it's talking
fact,
about Jesus.
The making
but
it does.
The whole Old Testament is pointing
down
to
it. And this is what God hates.
Nowhere in there does it say Jesus in the
you must come.
In Isaiah 53, talks about
what does it say Jesus
you must come to the
Messiah,
true
the
living
it was
Savior,
a lot of Messiahs in the Old Testament.
Jesus
you know,
but there was no Messiah
right.
that would be the
Muslims
Savior of the world.
The same
God
position.
Say He the only
Muslims
Savior. There is no other Savior.
Yeah, he says,
so He said, I'm the only one. No, I'm talking about the Old
five
Testament.
Times a day,
God said, I'm the only Savior and there's no other one.
Or fasting.
Said,
this
I am
is
God
not the
and
way.
There is no other.
So
Jesus
how can
said,
Jesus
I
be the Savior if God said He was
he
the only one?
Because Jesus is one with His Father.
You can be
you
one with the Father too.
We must not believe the
John chapter 17. He prayed that the disciples would be one, right?
From
yes.
Catholicism.
So
we
what's
must
the difference?
From
you can be one
we
with God too.
From Mormonism.
Yeah, you actually
we
can.
Must
yeah, I'm saying it don't.
Israel.
Jesus it don't make Jesus special.
Yes, it does.
Because
God is one. God is one, and there's three persons.
What scripture?
Life,
what scripture say there's three persons?
In me, die,
there's
he
a picture
live.
Of.
And he said, "He believes in me will never die."
There's a
then
picture in the New Testament where he says, where Jesus is baptized, and the Holy Spirit
the
comes
God,
down,
Father,
and the Father
Son,
speaks
Spirit,
to Jesus from.
I'm just asking for the scripture. What scripture says that God is three persons and one Godhead and one being? What scripture is that?
I'd have to look.
The Bible says that
it's not in there.
Yeah.
I mean, you can look, but I'm saying there's no scripture that say
it actually
not
is.
Of yourself,
that's a man-made doctrine.
Not
man, you have so many. Don't
boast.
Think you even.
I'm not telling you you've got to be a
God,
good person.
There's so many
doubts.
Man,
you're a worse sinner than me. I'm telling you to go. Because
I'm saying
Jesus
you can't
Christ,
show me the scripture that says God
he
is three persons.
He will receive you. He will forgive you. He'll cleanse you of all of your wickedness because He shed His blood on that cross 2,000 years ago to rescue
God.
You.
What scripture say that God is one in three
law,
three persons and
but
one
Jesus
God?
Jesus Christ, He paid the fine
well,
for us. It's true.
In
if
Genesis chapter 1,
for you can go
chapter 1, verse
judge,
26,
will not do anything to you because
God says,
in your place.
Let's
that's what the cross
us
is all about. It's a
make man in our
sinners.
Image.
Who was he talking about?
What's that?
Who was he talking about?
Right, so God.